There's no trail, it's all covered up. We're post-hauling deep. 48 hours on the go. Screaming barfies, headaches, crevasses, shiver bivvies.
Go in this for a sec. Nice, nasty crevasse.
Oh yeah!
When do you turn around?
When you're fingers are frozen, you're about to lose your toes, you've chopped a rope or dropped half the climbing rack off the mountain. I think it gets misinterpreted. It's not a death wish. It's a life wish.
Nothing really compares to the true experience out here, just climbing a 600-foot waterfall at 20,000 feet, getting to see the sunrise over the roof of the world.
So if you think you've seen something good, take a look at this. Woo! Not bad.
Some people call this fun.
Being in the mountains isn't comfortable, but that's what I love about it. A tiny figure in this massive landscape. That's when I feel the most alive.